It's the quality we all love to see, that ability to adapt to challenges. The moment someone begins to thrive in adversity, the knowledge that, in the face of shocks and stresses, we can recover. Resilience. Vancouver knows resilience. It's embedded in the laws and culture of Indigenous peoples, stewards of this land since time immemorial. It's embodied in the forests and ecosystems that give life to our city. It's what helped us rebuild our town plank by plank after the Great Fire of 1886. It's how a thriving community grew despite prejudice. And it's why it's possible to build a new life far from home, to fight every day to end an unthinkable crisis claiming lives, even continuing to live and succeed in a city of rising costs. We're facing unparalleled challenges at home and across the globe, knowing how to take care of each other and how to respond to emergencies such as earthquakes and climate change has never been more important. The City of Vancouver knows this. That's why we launched Resilient Vancouver, a coordinated multi-year effort to prepare for these challenges together, those we know to face and the ones yet to come. Through initiatives that support our neighborhoods, connect voices from every community, improve our buildings and infrastructure, and face the risks to our city head-on, we're working to ensure Vancouver can adapt and thrive. Find out more about your Resilient Vancouver at vancouver.ca.